The last time I spoke with you, I was a senior at Ithaca College. I spent half the interview asking about the Roscoe Diner, the negotiations with Darrell Revis' agent. When was the last time you were at the Roscoe Diner? I want to start there.
Probably the same time that I was there working on Revis' deal. So I think we helped put that place on the map. But apparently it's legendary in that Long Island, New York to Syracuse route, because I can't tell you how many people that either went to Syracuse or grew up on Long Island know about the Roscoe Diner.
It's certainly a legendary diner. I was told the French toast there is phenomenal. I've only been one time, but I don't even remember what I ordered. It was so long ago.
My memories of the Roscoe Diner weren't great. We had some heated conversations there. I'm sure the food's terrific.